Hello and welcome to the fourth episode of This Week in Streaming, your one-stop shop for learning about all the new shows and movies coming to streaming services this week. Whether it's Netflix, Hulu, Disney+, Amazon Prime, or HBO Max, we're going to talk about it. Today is November 13th. Here's what's new. Big week for American Horror Story because just today, season 9 of the show dropped on both Netflix and Amazon Prime. In case you're unfamiliar with the show, American Horror Story is an anthology show where each season is a self-contained story. Season 9's story centers around the year 1984 and is based on all the classic slasher films that came out of the 80s, but all of the previous seasons are available to watch on both Netflix and Prime Video as well. Also, unrelated, but apparently the people who created American Horror Story also created Glee. If you're looking for something a little bit less scary, there are also a bunch of comedies coming to streaming services this week. The Nice Guys is now on Hulu, Scrubs is now on Amazon Prime Video, and Auntie Donna's Big Ol' House of Fun is now on Netflix. That last one in particular is definitely one to check out. Auntie Donna is an Australian absurdist comedy group known for their hilarious YouTube channel, and their new Netflix series features the likes of Ed Helms, Scott Aukerman, and Weird Al. Now, I don't have kids. At least I don't think I do. But if you have kids, there are a bunch of family movies dropping this week as well. Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2 is now on Netflix, I Am Greta is now on Hulu, and Doolittle is now on HBO Max. That last movie in particular cost Universal Pictures $175 million to make. Probably because the lead role is played by Robert Downey Jr., it features music from the legendary composer Danny Elfman, and stars like every famous actor humanly imaginable. And finally, even more Christmas movies dropped this week on streaming services, which I guess is just going to be a regular thing from now until the end of December. So let's go over some of them in a segment I like to call Christmas Movie Corner. Hey, can we get a graphic for that? Really? That's it? Okay. Hometown Holiday is now on Netflix, The Man Who Invented Christmas is now on Hulu, and Christmas Crush is now on Prime Video. Before we go, let's check in with what the most saved movie and TV show was on Likewise last week. The most saved movie was the Amazon Prime sci-fi horror film Black Box, same as last week, and the most saved TV show was Netflix's holiday teen romance show Dash and Lily. Let me know what you're watching this week in the comments down below, check out this playlist for more This Week in Streaming, and download the Likewise app to get some great recommendations and contribute to the most saved stuff section next week. Thanks!